Hello drivers and welcome to my channel. My name is Ava, and I am here to guide you through the traffic rules in America. DMV questions of road signs. This warning sign means A. Merging traffic entering from the left. B. Merging traffic entering from the right. C. Two-lane traffic ahead. D. Intersection warning ahead. Spend a few moments to think and identify the right answer. It is time to see what you have done. Let us check your result. A. Merging traffic entering from the left. A merge W41 sign may be used to warn road users on the major roadway that merging movements might be encountered in advance of a point where lanes from two separate roadways converge as a single traffic lane and no turning conflict occurs. This sign is a warning that you are approaching A. an intersection, B. a crosswalk, C. a railroad crossing, D. a blasting zone. It is time to see what you have done. Let us check your result. C. a railroad crossing. This warning sign means A. right lane stays to the right, left lane stays to the left. B. keep to the right, merging traffic ahead. C. keep to the left, merging traffic ahead. D. traffic is permitted to pass on either side of an island or obstruction. It is time to see what you have done. Let us check your result. D. traffic is permitted to pass on either side of an island or obstruction. The double arrow W121 sign may be used to advise road users that traffic is permitted to pass on either side of an island, obstruction, or gore in the roadway. Traffic separated by this sign may either rejoin or change directions. This sign means A. one-way traffic, B. intersection ahead, C. merging traffic from the right, D. highway curves ahead. It is time to see what you have done. Let us check your result. C. merging traffic from the right. This sign means A. don't drink if you are going to drive, B. slippery when wet, C. road curves ahead, D. you are approaching a hill. It is time to see what you have done. Let us check your result. B. slippery when wet. This sign means A. four-way intersection ahead, B. side road intersection ahead, C. intersection warning ahead, roadway ends, must turn right or left, D. Y intersection ahead. It is time to see what you have done. Let us check your result. C. intersection warning ahead, roadway ends, must turn right or left, T. symbol intersection ahead, roadway ends ahead, must turn left or right. This sign means A. general information sign for an aircraft manufacturing plant, B. no-fly zone ahead, C. general information sign for an airport, D. low-flying aircraft warning. It is time to see what you have done. Let us check your result. C. general information sign for an airport. This sign means A. maximum legal speed is 50 miles per hour in ideal conditions, B. maximum legal speed is 50 miles per hour in all weather conditions, C. minimum legal speed is 50 miles per hour in ideal conditions, D. minimum legal speed is 50 miles per hour in all weather conditions. It is time to see what you have done. Let us check your result. A. maximum legal speed is 50 miles per hour in ideal conditions. The speed posted represents the maximum legal speed that you may travel during ideal weather conditions. You may receive a ticket in adverse weather conditions, like snow, rain, sleet, fog, etc., even when traveling below the posted speed limit. This road sign means A. pedestrian crossing ahead, B. School advance warning, you are entering a school zone. C. Pedestrians only, no vehicle traffic. D. Pedestrians ahead, warning sign. It is time to see what you have done. Let us check your result. B. School advance warning, you are entering a school zone. The school advance warning sign, S11, warning that you are approaching or already in a school zone. Slow down and watch out for children playing or crossing the street. Be prepared to stop. This is not a pedestrian crossing sign. This sign means A. No left turn. B. No stopping. C. No U-turn. D. Detour ahead. It is time to see what you have done. Let us check your result. C. No U-turn. This sign means A. No left turn. B. No U-turn. C. No right turn. D. No turn on red. It is time to see what you have done. Let us check your result. A. No left turn. Left turn is prohibited. This warning sign means A. Left curve ahead warning. B. Merging traffic from the right. C. Hairpin curve ahead, extreme right curve. D. Right turn ahead warning. It is time to see what you have done. Let us check your result. C. Hairpin curve ahead, extreme right curve. If the change in horizontal alignment is 135 degrees or more, the hairpin curve, W111 sign, may be used.